The Manh Choh project represents a milestone collaborative effort. The project focuses on using resources wisely and prioritizing sustainability for the well-being of our communities. The Manh Choh mine is on land owned by the native village of Tetlin. Through a joint venture between Kinross and Contango and a direct partnership with the native village of Tetlin, mining started in the fall of 2023. The mining process, performed by Kiewit, is precise and measured. Through a controlled blast, ore is extracted and staged for transportation. Using state-of-the-art trucks designed specifically for this project in Alaska roads, Black Gold Transport safely hauls the ore approximately 240 miles to the Fort Knox facilities. Upon arrival, the ore from Manh Choh is stockpiled in a designated area to be processed on site. By utilizing the existing mill and infrastructure at Fort Knox, the project's environmental footprint is minimized. The ore from the stockpiles is delivered to the primary crusher and is crushed to reduce its size before being fed into the grinding circuit. This process helps in releasing gold particles from the surrounding rock. After grinding, the ore undergoes a process to dissolve the gold from the ore. A carbon in pulp method is then used to recover the gold from the solution. The gold is further concentrated in the refinery into a high-grade powder that is then melted and transformed into gold bars. The gold bars are closely monitored and then transported to an off-site facility for further refining and to be sold at market. We are dedicated to uncovering the full potential of the Manh Choh ore and delivering the highest quality gold for the 4 to 5 year life of the mine, reflecting the values, hard work, and passion of everyone involved in the Manh Choh project. Ensuring a prosperous future for our communities, employees, and our partners is the heart of this operation. A crucial part of this is reclaiming the land after we are gone, restoring the environment, and providing a renewed space for future generations to enjoy and benefit from. This is our commitment to leaving a positive legacy for the communities we serve.